What's up, what's up? Hi, how are you guys? This is Gerald, Solidor once again, and welcome to my YouTube channel. Okay guys, thank you so much for requesting for this video. Well, anyway, our vlog for today is a reaction video once again, and this is a reaction video to Lyodra of Indonesian Idol. Yes guys, and thank you for requesting to react for this Indonesian singer. And you know, this is my first time and I'm so excited guys. So if you are ready guys to watch with me, what are you waiting for? Do subscribe first and click the notification bell over there to get notified for my newest videos. Okay, so guys, are you ready? If you are ready guys, of course I am already. So what are you waiting for? Let's do, watch with me. Yo. Wow, beautiful.
And I would do anything for love.
Wow.
I run right into hell and back.
Wow, impressive guys. Wow, that is the beginning. Oh. Wow, great opening. Wow. That's Asian guys, you know. Every time you heard Asia, there's a lot of good singers from Asia guys, and you can't deny it. There's an evidence. Okay,
I would do anything for love.
Love,
I never lie to you, and that's a fact.
Wow. Wow, what a performance. This is what I want. Wow, you know, she has a beautiful face with a beautiful voice. Oh my god, I'm in love. Well, that's the performance. Highest level. Oh wow, I love it.
What do No, I won't do that.
Oh, I love that. I love the background, fire background. I love it. And it is so fierce. Wow. That's Asia. I love you, Lyodra. Correct me guys if I'm wrong on how I pronounce her name, but well, I don't know how to pronounce her name anyway, but she is so fierce. Continue. Wait guys, well, you know, when I heard that it's Indonesian Idol, I can't believe it. I don't, you know, because I never heard Indonesian sing like this. Because I know Indonesian, most of the people there are Islam. That's why I got so surprised when I heard her singing like this. Wow, this is actually so fierce and beautiful performance as well. Wow, I can't believe it. That's why there are so many Asian people can sing very, very, very well. And this is the proof. Philippines, Indonesian, I don't know, Malaysia. I never heard Malaysian singing like this. But wow, this is so impressive, guys. Wait, guys, I have to breathe. Grabe, grabe. Oh. Wow. Wow, wow, oh my god, you know the last part, guys. Oh, it gives me a goosebumps anyway. Wow, I love it. Wow, what a performance. That is from Indonesia, actually. I never knew. I get so surprised that Indonesian can sing like this. Well, anyway, that is what we call talent. But, you know, I get so surprised, really. Because now, I think now, Indonesia is being, you know, they are now Indonesia, they can prove to the world that they can sing as the other singer from the other countries like Philippines, American, Russia. Now they are proving themselves that they belong to the top. Well, great performance, Lyodra. Well, forgive me, guys, for my pronunciation of her name. So I don't know on how to pronounce it. Well, just correct me. Wow, I love her performance, really. This is so totally amazing. She has a look. She has a voice. Performer. She's not like a contestant, huh? And I saw it. She is not only a contestant, but she is a professional singer. Wow. And I really get surprised of her performance on it. This is the first time actually that I watch of her performance in Indonesian Idol. Because, you know, I'm just a little bit busy. So, thank you for you. Yes, you for suggesting and requesting to react to this Lyodra performance. I'll do anything for love, and she does, yes. What a performance is this, really? I can't move on. Wow. Guys, thank you so much for watching with me, and if you're not yet subscribed to my channel, guys, don't forget to subscribe and click the notification bell over there to get notified for my newest videos. And this is Gerald once again. What's up?